Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are gonna start an amazing video for my fans, which is that we are gonna talk about fans reviews on Jin's videos or MVs era. Jin, who is the BTS member, he is known for his deep voice, strong vocals, and is often called worldwide handsome by his fans and media due to his striking visuals. So without wasting any time, we should start our reviews on Jin's MV's era. So first MV which is gonna discuss about is No More Dreams, which was released on 2013. According to fans, Jin's youthful energy shines through as he played the role of a rebellious student in BTS debut era. Moving to the next one, We Are Bulletproof Part 2. Jin's soulful vocals and captivating presence in his stage, especially in We Are Bulletproof Part 2, showcased his growth as an artist, leaving fans in awe of his talent and charisma, solidifying his position as a fan's favorite member. And the next song is Boy in Love, 2014. Jin portrayed a romantic high schooler delivering a charming visuals in this school crush themed MV. Now let's jump into the next one, which is Just One Day. Fans in Jin's Just One Day era were captivating by his charismatic personality and heartfelt performances. And the next one is Danger. In Danger, Jin embodies angst and frustration, emphasizing the song's intense emotion with his serious expressions. Now move to the next one's War of Hormones. Fans appreciated Jin's standout presence in War of Hormones, praising his charisma and vocal delivery amidst the song's lively energy. So next one is I Need You, 2015. In this song, Jin emotional acting is pivotal in this MV, where he represents the heartbreak and struggle central to the song's theme. We have Run, 2015. Jin's reflective and melancholic moments add deep to the narrative of youth and friendship in the Run MV. Well, to be very honest, in Run MV, I saw a little bit different version of Jin. I don't know why, I just feel like that it is a different way of a new version of him. And the next one is Fire, 2016. In Fire, Jin's playful and carefree sides come out, matching the high energy and rebellious nature of the song. And the next come is Blood, Sweat and Tears, which was released on 2016. Jin's iconic kiss scene with the statue symbolized temptation and the loss of innocence in this visual stunning MV. And then next come with Spring Day, 2017. Jin's subtle expression convey a deep sense of longing and nostalgia and this emotional journey of the friendship and loss. And also we know Spring Day has based on idea of losing and tragic type of trauma and accident of students in South Korea. And BTS represent that song, and especially Jin, his emotions and also a deep longing. Now next one is Not Today. So Jin's powerful energy and intense vocal in Not Today stole the show, delivering the jaw-dropping performance that highlighted his impressive range and stage presence. Now moving to the next one, we have Mic Drop. Smooth vocal and charismatic presence in Mic Drop added a captivating layer of depth emotions to the song, showcasing his incredible capabilities, talent, and versatility as a vocalist. Now, coming with the next one is DNA, 2017. And to be honest, that was my favorite, my most favorite era of every BTS members, not only Jin. Jin's bright and lively visuals match the song theme of love being written in the stars, adding the MV's colors vibe. Then the next one is Fake Love, 2018. Jin's portrayal of inner turmoil and despair is powerful in the dark and intense fake love MV. Then we have Idol 2018. In Idol, Jin's confident and charismatic persons embodies the song celebration of self-identity and pride. And to be very honest, the Idol song's theme or concept was my most favorite. Moving to the next one, Aeroplane Part 2. Jin's soulful and heartfelt vocals in Aeroplane Part 2 fans on an emotional journey, showcasing his impressive range and vulnerability, leaving a lasting impact on all who listen that song. Now we should step into another, which is Boy With Love 2019. Jin's joyful and sweet demeanor perfectly fit the upbeat and cheerful mood of the Boy With Love. Now next is 2020. Well, that was a time of lockdown and COVID, but still that song never fails to armies feel protected and having the vibe of BTS energy. So in On, Jin's stoic and powerful presence represent the strength and resilience in the face of adversity. Then we have Black Swan, which was also released on 2020. Fans admired Jin's poignant and soulful performance in Black Swan, appreciating how his emotional depth and expressive visuals enhanced the MV's haunting and introspective atmosphere. Then the next one is Stay Gold, which is also released on 2020. Fans love Stay Gold for its uplifting and hopeful message paired with Jin's warm vocals that radiate positivity and comfort. Then let's jump into Dynamite. Well, Dynamite is my most favorite. Somehow it's my first MV of BTS. Fans celebrated Dynamite for its infectious energy and vibrant 70s disco vibes, with Jin's charming and lively performance adding to the song's feel-good atmosphere. Now we have Life Goes On, which was also on 2020. Jin's comforting and serene expression in Life Goes On emphasized the song's message of hopes and perseverance. Then we have Film Out, which was released on 2021. Fans were moved by Film Out for its emotional depth and poignant melody, with Jin's heartfelt vocals beautifully conveying the song's sense of longing and nostalgia. Then we have Butter, which was released on 2021. Jin's suave and charming presence in Butter adds a smooth and sophisticated touch of the MV's fun and catchy vibes. Then we have Permission to Dance. Jin's carefree and joyful energy in Permission to Dance highlight the song's theme of positivity and freedom. Then we have My Universe, which was also released on 2021. Well, fan praised My Universe for its uplifting and harmonious blend of BTS and Coldplay, with Jin's emotive vocals adding a heartfelt touch to the song's message of universal love and unity. Then we have Yet to Come 2022. Jin's nostalgic and reflective expressions in Yet to Come bring out the song's themes of hope and intercessions for the future. And I think this will be enough. And if you want my reviews or fans reviews on Jin's solo songs too, then let me know in the comment. I'll make a video on his solo songs too. And maybe if I forget any one of song, you can let me know so that I will add that songs on future coming videos of other members. And let me know in the comment too which was your most favorite era of Jin, and also tell me that next who should be next member that I should make a video on that member. And if you want his solo songs too, then let me know in the comment. Also, if you like the video, you should like, subscribe and share. Take care, bye bye.